Sometimes it hurts to look at you, I said. I loved that I could say that, and he knew exactly what I meant. Close your eyes, he told me. I did, and he came up close so we were face to face, and I could feel his caressed breath warm on my cheek. We wrapped our legs around each other. I was overcome with this sudden need to keep him close to me, always. Do you think it will always be like this? I asked him. How else would it be? He asked.